Proper direct ophthalmoscopy requires good technique. Here are the steps. First, darken the room. Make sure you and the patient are comfortably seated. Place your index finger on the dioptric dial and set it to zero. Hold the ophthalmoscope in your right hand to examine the right eye, in your left eye to examine the left eye. From a faraway distance, shine the light in each pupil in turn to check for a red reflex. Now place your free hand on the patient's scalp and lift the upper lid slightly with your thumb. Approach the eye at a 15-degree angle, drawing as close to it as you can. Use your free hand as a guide, stopping when your instrument bumps against the knuckle of your thumb. Aim the beam at the optic disc and dial in whatever dioptric power you need to get it in focus. Decide whether the disc margins are sharp, whether the disc is normally pink or abnormally pale, and whether the optic disc cup is abnormally large. Now move the beam slowly along the nasal retinal vessels and then the temporal retinal vessels, looking for hemorrhages, exudates, or other abnormalities. Finally, take a look at the macular region.